My brother has a phobia of elevators. He recently started taking steps to avoid them. I sure hope his fear doesn't escalate. I bet it has its ups and downs. My brother too, he thought they'd go up in smoke or down in flames. Man, this joke is a real downer. I am an elevator and I'm really tired of people always pushing my buttons. Do his blood pressure become elevated?